Hey friends, welcome to Bite Size Brain Explosions. I'm Amy Joy, your genuine confidence specialist. Today we're talking about the difference between self-love and narcissism. Now, I've been talking a lot about improving your self-confidence in order to have the social life that you really want. Now, in order to have self-confidence, you actually need to have solid self-love. Now, a lot of people run into problems here because they are worried that if they love themselves, there's a fine line and they might accidentally become arrogant or narcissistic. Well, I want to explain exactly the difference between these so you don't have to worry about this anymore, okay? So there's a spectrum, and on one end you have narcissism and on the other hand you have self-love. They're actually nowhere near each other on this line, okay? So a narcissistic person is very self-centered. They're trying to get something out of it. They are trying to prove their worth all the time, okay? Same with an arrogant person. They're trying to prove something all the time. They're actually trying to get validation from other people. Now, self-love, on the other hand, is the complete opposite of this. Self-love is just simply when you truly accept yourself and you treat yourself with love. It means you have nothing to prove. You're not asking for validation from anyone. You're not trying to put anyone else down in order to feel good about yourself. You don't need to, because you already love yourself. So that is the difference between the two. So in saying that, now I just want you to put the whole narcissistic arrogance thing out of your mind, because if you are worried that you are going to become narcissistic, then it's not really possible that you are, because narcissistic people don't give a shit. That's the whole point. If you are worried about it and you are hyper aware of it, then don't worry, you're not going to become narcissistic. So just put that to the side. Just forget about that whole thing. Forget about that whole worry, okay? So in order to build true self-love, the genuine kind that's not narcissistic or arrogant, right? What you need to do just to start out is to think of how you treat someone you love. How do you spend time with them? How do you talk to them? And start to think of how you spend time with yourself and how you talk to yourself. Because honestly, self-talk is where it all starts. If you are in your mind talking shit to yourself, berating yourself over mistakes, if you're talking harshly to yourself and putting yourself down, then that is not an act of self-love, and it's not going to help you get anywhere with your self-confidence and with building the social life that you want, all right? So in order to start building this confidence, you really need to fix that inner dialogue and think about, stop yourself in the moment and think, would I say this to someone that I love? Would I say you're a piece of shit to my mom? Probably not. So you really need to pull yourself up on that and start talking to yourself with love in mind. And you will be amazed at how this transforms your life. So in terms of the difference between narcissism and self-love, you don't even need to worry about that. If you're concerned about becoming narcissistic, then there's no way that you're going to become narcissistic, okay? So just focus on that genuine love where you don't have to prove anything and it's more about just self-acceptance. Focus on that and you can't go wrong.